She my number one, I don't need nothing on the side. Said that I was done for good and don't want no more lies. But my phone be blowing up, temptations on my line. I stare at the screen a while before I press decline. Slip me on Sandy at once. Somebody. I got the earth and the blunt. I get the skirt when I want. I get the skirt when I want. Due to the money aroma. My girl, she got a diploma. She got white written all over. She got white written all over. I'm a fake nigga and it's never been clearer. Can't see myself when I...
Big Kyle, 12 home runs on the season, second in the league. And he hits one in the air, right field. That is fair. Outside of second base. Could be an out. See how the cold affects this throw. Jay off to the right, and that's deep enough for a hit. So they pick up right where they left off in game two. Runner first, nobody out. Here comes Wayne right-handed. Strike on the outside corner. Wayne fists one out to Jay. Makes the catch. In play! What a play by Kyle. Double play! No. It's at least one, two down. And he got him. And they're out of the inning. So they leave a runner on first base, a leadoff single. And we'll head bottom one. Ace Big Kyle to the mound. Wyatt, I can see your head. Here we go. First pitch. Kyle! Launches and that ball's gone! On the first pitch, he goes the other way. He's definitely feeling intoxicated because that usually doesn't happen. It's 1-0. On his 8th home run of the season. 3-2 and he laid off, so... Runner first, nobody out. Looking for the double play ball against lefty, little Big Kyle coming up. 2-2. And he got him. Changed speeds on him, went a little bit slower, and Kyle looks at it for strike three, and there is one down, looking for the double play still. JP coming up left-handed. 2-0 to Jay. Jay hits a rocket off the fence. Could be a double, and it will be. Second and third, one out, 1-0 game. 2-2 pitch. Grounder, that is fair. Four and out, and he got an out, two down. 3-2, and he got him to get out of the inning. They leave two stranded. It's 1-0. We head top of two. Can Abracadabra get the bats going? Ground ball. It's outside second base. It gets through Jay's legs. It's going to make it a little bit tougher of a throw. And he made the throw anyway off the zone. And there's one down. Jay just wanted to make it tougher, because if he took that same exact throw from the spot that he was originally going to field it at, that was definitely going to be over the net. Ground ball, two pitches, two outs. And he laid off, and that will be a two-out walk. So Wayne will come up left-handed. Wayne hits a blooper. Is it going to go off the wall? It did. So it could be a double. Could be a double. And Big Kyle is going to be coming up with a chance to do damage. As soon as Jay figures out where the hell the ball's at, he finally gets it. He throws it to Kyle, and it's a double. So second and third. Go ahead, run at second, tying run at third. 2-0, the count. A rocket, and that ball's gone, and they got the lead.
There you go.
An absolute piss missile off the bat of Big Kyle. That's his 13th. He's second in the league in home runs, and his all-star season continues. And they have a 3-1 lead. At least that's what he said yesterday. And he got him. Good pitch there from Kyle. They're out of the inning. But Big Kyle doing the Earl Weaver special. It's 3-1. I thought that ball was going to hit me. I ducked.
I know. It was start really.
I was like, holy shit.
It probably came at this height through here.
I know. Little Kyle coming up from the left side. Chops at it to Wayne. Wayne takes his glasses off and makes the throw. I don't know what the point of wearing glasses is if you can't see with them on. Trying to work it back. 2-2 pitch. That thing was wicked. And there's two down. Moved away from JP. Off the end of the bat. Cue, that's a fair ball. Can it be a 1-2-3 inning? And it will be. So Abracadabra puts up three, then shuts it down. 1-2-3. We head top of three. It is Abracadabra up 3-1. Looking to add some insurance. 0-2. And he got him. I think that's the third time today he struck out someone on three pitches. 1-2 again. And he got him. Another K for Kyle. And there's two down. A season for Big Kyle. Pacing for a career high. That's a ground ball. It took a weird turn right in front of him. That was an Aberdeen hop if I've ever seen it. And that goes right. And that's a base hit. And he goes right back to the outside corner. When he puts it there, it's impossible to even pull the trigger on it. So we go to the bottom of the third. It's 3-1. Can the Joker spoil an Abracadabra 2 out of 3? We'll find out.
There's a
chance that I... Jay, a rocket, and it's off the wall. So it could be a double. Wayne wants the throw. And it's high. Runner at second. Nobody out. Tying run comes to the plate, and it's Kyle left-handed. Kyle chops it. That's a fair ball. And that's an out. One down. And that's why the double plays a huge factor. 3-2 pitch. And it's going to get to the fence. So we'll look to save the double. Here's the throw, and a run comes in the score. It's 3-2. Runner at second, tying run at second, winning run at the plate. And here is Kyle. 1-0.
Get out, ball.
High fly ball. It's at the wall. It is gone. Walk it off. His ninth of the season, 4-3, again. The final, again, all three games.
Let's go, baby!
Motherfucker. And the Jokers with secure positioning at the one seed. They move to...
How many games back are we?
10-3. You guys are 5-8.
Who's the closest team to
They're 4-6. They're getting ready to play their 3.
They need to lose.